My name is Dale Himmler, and I teach honors geometry here at the high school.
I'm Sol Bruno, and I'm in 8th grade.
I'm Tom Kovach, and I'm in 10th grade.
I'm Tyler Williams, and I'm in 9th grade.
I'm Joshua Rosado, and I'm in 9th grade.
I'm Renee McIntyre, and I'm in 9th grade.
I'm Renee Schodel, and I'm in 9th grade.
What did you find to be difficult with the project?
Finding the straightaways is pretty easy, but when you got to the curve, you had to figure out all the equations to put in just to find that little area of the curve. It was pretty difficult.
What did you learn in the project?
I feel like I learned like outside the box thinking. Like I feel like when I first like thought about this track project, when I first went into it, I felt like, well, you know, you got the circles and you have a box. How hard could that be? But then we actually went out, we measured it, and I feel like it just got 10 times more complicated. And then we had to like almost dumb it down and think more outside the box than we usually do, just to get like the mushrooms and everything else.
You're using math in real life situations. So this is someone's occupation that they do every day, replacing tracks and defining measurements.
If you had the chance to redo the project, what would you do differently?
Yeah, I agree with that, because 10 people working on one project was just crazy because you tried to get everyone involved, but then you couldn't find something for someone to do and they would just sit there. So it's kind of like, you know, not everyone could put in an equal part.
What was your overall impression of the project?
I guess at first I didn't, like I saw the paper and I'm like, oh God. Once like everybody started, like once he got the area measurements and then like I started figuring out how to do the paint and everything was coming together, I realized it wasn't that bad and it was actually really enjoyable.
I enjoyed the project. I've always liked projects, but I thought this one was kind of a challenge. And I always like challenges, almost like a puzzle, you know, piecing the track together piece by piece, figuring out which area is which and putting it all together.
Overall impression was it taught me on how to measure something bigger than a piece of paper.
I didn't like the project. Overall, I like projects. I feel you can be creative, kind of do what you like. But this project, I just didn't like it because there was a lot of work to do. Even though there was a lot of people, not everyone was working. Tyler and Tom said that. Just some people had more work than others, and I felt it was a little unfair.
Okay, I'm gonna be completely honest. For the majority of the project, I hated it. I hated the project for the majority. But in the end, like the last week probably, I just saw everything coming together, and it was awesome that we could figure out the really difficult things like the area of the track and the mushrooms and the price and everything. I just thought it was really cool to see everything come together.
Even kind of still at the end, I didn't like this, just because there were some people in our group who got stuck doing the majority of the work. One person would take the lead, then they'd step down, then someone else would. But then towards the end, we got all our stuff pulled together, and I started to like it a little more once we had equations going, we had answers, we had measurements, we had prices, we had everything just organized and neat, and everything was how it should be. And then I started to like it. I was like, okay, this isn't as hectic, then this is more manageable. I like this a little more now.